Lubrizol's acrylate polymers provide texture and stability to personal care products like shampoos and body washes. Unlike microplastics, which are solid in form, Lubrizol's polymers are not solid particles. They are hydrophilic gels with a high water content and no distinct size or shape. During wastewater treatment, Lubrizol's polymers are effectively captured and very unlikely to reach the marine environment. Microplastics, however, can slip through wastewater treatment plants. Once they enter the aquatic environment, microplastics could cause adverse environmental harm. Lubrizol's acrylate polymers are classified as non-toxic and non-bioaccumulative. So, even if they reach the aquatic environment, they pose no risk of harm to marine life there. So formulate with confidence, knowing that the use of Lubrizol's acrylate polymers in personal care products is safe for the marine environment.